Simkin.
Yeah. Oh.
We can use his ID number on the
console. Oh! Ooh, 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 good idea.
0722.
0722. Alright, let's... 0722. That's Carl. What's Carl's mail? Okay. Power process secure. We seal off the factories to keep the plant running. All super turned off. Anyone ever has to return? No, the power flow regulator is hanging on by thread. If you flip the switch, it's probably a no turning back situation.
We're out of here. That sounds. That's. Oh, he never sent it.
I will send it. Mail not sent. Link would not be established.
Well.
Okay. Power manager.
Comm center.
Oh, turn the comm center on.
Oh yeah. Insufficient power.
Oh, shit.
Solution found. Shut down one of the highlighted sections to divert power to the communication center. Okay. I can turn on storage. Can I turn on flow control?
You can.
Alright, well, I'll turn that stuff on. Oh, wait. Let's
staff.
So, chief... Jane.
Wranglers?
Right. Alright. You always log out. It's very important.
Important security reasons.
So I wasn't paying super close to the map. I think this was one of the locations I could turn off. Well, I'm going in here.
Have they, like, become the robots?
Maybe?
Yeah, well, it was infecting the fish. It might be, you know, able to affect people. Oh, there's one of them.
Wait. Yeah. No, yeah.
I think they've, like, become the robots.
It looks like they have become the robots.
So, where are you exactly?
Okay. I'm just gonna be. I'm not seeing. I see a machine, a robot talking. Okay. I just didn't expect you to look like that.
That's,
I'm gonna shut off the power now. Hope this doesn't double kill you, Carl. Up.
Yep.
Maybe see if we can progress without double killing Carl.
Yeah, that.
I don't know. I want to explore my options.
Yeah, definitely.
There were two locations on the thing.
There was this, and I think.
Let me.
Forward that way and to the left.
What was the number again?
0722. Yeah, straight forward and to the left.
Alright. I wonder if I get, like, any sort of different dialogue if I check out other Carl.
Well, he's dead.
Yeah.
Did you get the final backup turbo going?
Everything is wired
I don't like how they said next apocalypse.
Relax, it's over. We're going to yeah.
Okay.
There's more than that hole. This was the other place you could...
Are you sure?
Yeah, this other... You go down the other way to through that door.
Okay, I just kind of wanted to see what's up here.
Oh, there's a post-it note.
Oh.
They had to turn around. We sealed Upsilon to keep it working. Don't fuck it up. Carl was not my fault.
It's, Oh, that was the head.
Oh, she can log in as her. Maybe there's more options.
Yeah.
0735.
0735.
But yeah, that's the other place you can shut off.
Oh, we forgot to log out.
Oh, no.
Oh, God. My security.
All right, good time to get back from cut for them. Well, eventually, we can survive out alone. City. How in the strange system, we should be at 20 25 years of production before we have to fall back on the turbos. The robots are getting increasingly radical. Our path is too unfortunate. There's no universal kill switch. Seeing how we won't return to Epsilon. Could try sealing off sectors to prevent the helpers from getting into the sensitive area.
So this was meant to be, like, a fully automated facility?
I guess. It seems like it.
Just almost a power generator of sorts?
Yeah.
With just robots here running, just maintaining the tasks?
I guess.
See what's over here.
Cervix black box.
Huh.
Designed to observe your overall condition.
That is properly put.
Well, there it is.
Yeah.
Can
I
auto inject him?
Guess not.
Hey, maybe press the
light switch. There we go.
Yay. Oh, that's much better. Yeah. Jar of green stuff. Carthage Industries. Didn't Carthage fall?
Yes.
Pretty horribly?
Yes. That was the whole
thing. Wait, is there no on top of it?
What? No, that was just a, it's just a, like a...
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, shipping, like, label.
Yeah, nothing important. All right, let's check out over
here. All
right. So it was danger, high voltage.
You gonna poke it again?
It seems like I'm supposed to.
It seems to shut them off.
Read this.
Shannon says, when you pull the lever, there's no turning back. Make sure you want it bad enough.
What is this?
So basically, it means I have to choose between killing Carl or pulling something dangerous.
Well, Carl's already technically dead.
He's got robot body.
Well, but.
Whoops.
Well, you've stopped it. It's off. I think we turn it off with the butthole. Carl's creepy in the dark.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, Carl A. Not Robo Carl.
Yeah. What are you doing?
I hear something. I'm hearing the footsteps. Not sure from what direction.
Oh, geez.
They definitely put this here for us to hide.
Yeah, no, this is a hiding spot.
That's not Carl, is it?
No.
No, Carl seemed... Like, Robo-Carl seemed pretty incapacitated.
Well, Robo-Carl is also pretty cool. This guy does
not seem cool. A little sassy, but...
Sassy, but cool.
Can't
do nothing. We have to continue on the game.
No!
I can't just hide there forever.
Yes, you can.
Okay, he's over there.
I see him. This one's different.
I didn't see it.
He's like humanoid.
What?
It's weird. Not like humanoid, but like... Like he has a thinner body.
Can you get up to the comm room?
Not yet. We gotta turn it on.
Where'd he go?
He went in
there. No, that's the same one from before. He just got in.
Right there. You sure it's the same one?
Yeah, no, he got in.
What do you mean, the same one as before? Oh, the one that was down in the other room? What are you doing?
Okay, I got it. I just need him to go away.
Throw the mug.
No, I'm...
Oh shit.
Oh god. I'm dead.
It's a lot easier when you're like, okay, we failed.
Wait.
What?
They just... What? The hell?
How are we not dead? Poke the butthole!
Are we getting infected with these by poking these buttholes?
I don't know.
It doesn't hurt anymore.
It's Carl. Let's go talk to him.
I still say we just get up to the comm room because that's where that lady told us to go. How did we survive that?
I don't know. I don't know what happened.
Are we being infected?
Carl died.
No.
He was our only friend!
We still got Radio Lady.
I know, that's why we need to get to... Oh, shit.
There's that guy.
Okay, he's right over there.
I don't like it. Oh god. I don't like it. No, he's
gonna get us. Yeah, he saw us. He saw us pretty good.
Oh god.
Yeah, he's like looking directly at us.
Yeah, I know. I kind of can't do anything about it.
Oh god.
Thank you, Carl.
Oh god.
trapped. I can jump over it.
Go.
I'm running.
Close the door.
I can't.
Open.
How are we alive?
Oh, thanks. Thanks, game. You're an asshole.
Well, that was easy.
It's gonna come up after.
Yeah, I know. That's why I hit this. Oh, okay.
How are we not dying?
I don't know what's going on.
Well, there's another butthole to poke.
Stop poking the buttholes.
I'm Catherine. Hi, Catherine.
No!